All right. I'll roll.
54, your choice.
I will play.
GLHF.
Mm-hmm. Every time. Draw for turn. Mm-hmm. Your turn.
Draw.
Yep.
Stand by main.
Open game.
Onslaught.
Bleh. Yes.
Arise, chicken.
He's big. He's here. He is now. He's tall. He's pro.
Here or queer. Get used to it. Battle.
Mm-hmm.
Battle.
Mm-hmm.
18.
This is a tough situation. Lead isn't big enough. He's just, I guess that's...
Forces a crash.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, these two.
Mm-hmm.
Set one. Fast.
In the end phase. The space. Good. Alright.
Dead.
Yep. Draw for turn. Activating that effect. I guess that's...
Actually...
That effect activates on something. When you do. Got it.
Yeah, it activates on field.
Yeah, I will break your skillet. All right. Perfect. Thank you. Thank you. This isn't good. This is okay. Normal summon lint.
Yeah.
All right. Battle phase.
Yep.
Hit. Take 300.
Okay.
Lind effects. Brawn only triggers when destroyed by card effect, correct?
Yeah.
If I remember right.
Yep.
Okay. So there's no point in grabbing Ateus now. I'd rather keep this in the end. Yeah. Alright. So the play is to go summon Megalo.
Mm-hmm.
But Lead will attack the Brawn.
Take mine.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Main phase 2. Hopefully these two. I hit 3 cards. 3 cards. My 4. Do I go safe with the Gaios or do I go in with the big guy? If you can, you can't summon one. Big guy's insane. But can I deal with the wolf bark? This can deal with a wolf bark. Summon a Gaius.
Is good.
Set one and pass.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
Chain.
Okay.
Summon of Pike. Wait, Pike won't activate, will he?
When you can. Last thing is MST.
Shit, okay, I can't summon Pike. That's like death. Crap. So no matter what, you're gonna go to Run River. I summon off of Gund. Except you can't attack.
Not with the runics.
Yeah, Lind effects.
Okay.
Actually, at this point, then I could actually Pike. Because now he's like safe.
Yeah, at this point, you could.
Ooh, but then you could summon a monster, and I don't have a good dis... I have 3 freaking lens! Summon Taste in defensive mode.
Okay.
I Where's it?
Main phase one. Do anything for me right now. I don't think there is a lot I can do. It's just a big off button on the field. El Grande, oof. Rekindle.
You're correct. Oof.
Yaksha.
Yaksha.
Great bait, mate.
I have to do that on summon. Yeah. That sucks. Ah! On the summon. I guess I could chain it.
Get material engrave, target chicken and gaggles.
Yeah, alright. Fantastic.
Pastor.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. That's interesting. One card hand?
No.
Alright. Almost summon Turge. Turge effect. Discarding. Gunned.
Okay.
Targeting. Man, if I could add one back to hand. Other than just Megala. I taste the blood. I wanted to rip a Megala, but I can't. Let's grab back Lind. Gunned effect in a new chain.
Yep.
Megalo.
Okay.
Can't even attack. Unless I attributed Gaius. For some reason, I don't feel like that's the play. I think I'd rather go with... Now do I... No, I don't drink. So I pick Gaius.
Yuck.
Okay, so next is your turn. So if I went for the direwolf and popped, I can't kill you. You're full health. Yeah, I have to go for this boy.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for the boy.
You're welcome.
Battle phase.
You're in it.
I'll attack for 800 over.
Take it.
And 17 to the face.
Take it.
Alright. Since I've already normal summoned, I will just enter main phase 2 and then pass to you.
Scoop.
Alright.
I have no play.
That's unfortunate. What is it? Too little, too late.
Yeah.